Hey guys, it's Peggy Yee here with Frankly Realtors, and today I've got a buyer tip on how do you know if that perfect house exists. So let's say you've been looking on the market and you just can't find what you're looking for. And now you're starting to wonder, does what I'm looking for actually exist? Are my expectations out of line with what's actually happening in the market? Sometimes my clients have champagne tastes on Budweiser budgets, and you know, you kind of need to come to reality of what is actually in the market. And so one of the ways to do that is to look at everything that has sold in the last 12 months that if you were in the market at that time, you would have put an offer in on that property or you would have bought that property. I tell my clients to do that kind of legwork and to send me those kinds of properties so I know exactly what they're looking for. And if in this process they find that there are no properties that would fit that kind of criteria, so there's nothing in that has sold in the past year that you would have bought, then the chances are that anything that you find in the next year may not fit that criteria. So it's probably time to revise your criteria or think of another option. So that's one tip to see, you know, what has sold on the market that if your expectations are aligned with reality. If you guys have any other questions about buying, selling, or investing in Northern Virginia real estate, feel free to contact me and I'll probably answer the question on a next video here. And if you really like these tips, feel free to subscribe to my channel to get the latest insider information on buying, selling, and investing in Northern Virginia. Thanks.